ready for the 35th running of the 24-hour Le Mans Auto Race, with an international field of the top drivers and the fastest machines on wheels.
Le Mans, I think, represented the most grueling endurance race in the world. Ferrari had been winning Le Mans almost every year. In the early 60s, my grandfather, Henry Ford II, made it a priority at Ford to really go beat Ferrari on their own turf. To take the crown away from Ferrari was a big deal for Ford. It's a really important part of our company's history, and it all started with the GT40 back in the 60s.
At the Petersen, you know, telling a story is so critical to the success of the museum because people connect with stories. For us to be able to connect with the next generation telling stories with technology is where we need to go.
The Petersen Museum has always had a relationship with Ford. And now I'm told Microsoft is coming in. We're going to do a HoloLens exhibit. And it's in three dimensions, and you can put on the glasses. And of course, my immediate reaction is, oh, great, okay. I put on the glasses and I walk through the experience. I'm looking at a GT40, but I'm looking right through the skin of this car and I'm seeing the engine. I'm seeing components of this car that I could never, ever see. And then the components leave the car, they come up, they're lifted, they rotate, I see them from every angle. And I'm thinking, this is unbelievable.
I see that car and it's like a work of art. I mean, it's so beautiful. But once you put the HoloLens on, they come to life. The engineering comes to life. The cars come to life.
The mixed reality of the HoloLens is allowing us to be better storytellers. Before, they were watching a looping reel. And now, they can actually walk around the car and augment it in real time.
With Microsoft, they stepped up to the plate. They are actually responsible for helping us take this kind of storytelling to the next level.
I mean, you feel like you're at Le Mans to a certain degree, and yet you're just right here at the Petersen. And so to be able to do that is really cool. It's a story that I think anyone can really relate to. You know, it's that spirit of competition. It's just that human drive to compete and to win. I think people come not just because they love cars, but they love the human story around those cars. They love what it represents.